Recently, I decided I'm going to be doing live wedding painting. This is because I'm quick and I love painting people. So we pulled out my parents' wedding album, pulled out a gouache set, got the materials ready, and got started to practice live wedding painting. Now I typically use oils, which is why I chose gouache, which is a water-soluble oil. And it is very similar to a mix between oils and watercolors. If I was at a live wedding, I would either use gouache, acrylic, or water-soluble oils just so I don't need to bring my paint thinner and my linseed oil. I tracked this painting at about 6 hours, and here's my parents' reaction to receiving it.
Oh my gosh. That came out amazing.
If you're interested in a live wedding, please visit my website, and I'm doing some good deals while I get started.